Patients with wet retinal degeneration can often be treated with injections, and this has been a godsend, where people that would have been blind are able to see very well for the rest of their lives.